It's Saturday, the 16th of September, so we're more than halfway through. 14 more days left in the month. 15 days till hunting season. Bird hunting. Eight 17 in the morning, it's a little bit late. My grandson was still sleeping, so we didn't want to make a lot of noise. But my son has been up for hours. He already walked his dog, went out for a run. Or went out for a run and then walked his dog. I'm not sure the exact order there. He might have walked the dog and then gone for a run. He might have gone for a run with the dog. Who knows? I didn't ask. Oh, just a rabbit. The camera should have picked up on it. Little bunnies, not like we have up in Maine. Another beautiful day down here. It's raining up in Springfield. A little bit windy, but I think the big part of the storm is coming in around 11, from what I understand. Flynn, come on. Hey. I don't know what the temperature is here. You'll stand there smelling whatever you're smelling all day unless I give him a tug. I got to watch a little bit of the NASCAR Xfinity race down in Bristol last night. I was surprised to see Dale Earnhardt Jr. was back racing again, but he unfortunately had a fire in his car, I think on the next to last lap. So technically he did not finish. I haven't seen him race in probably 5 or 6 years. He was doing good. At one point he was leading. That was the tomato thinking this morning. They're strange tomatoes, aren't they? And all kind of tomatoes they are. And I cleaned up the edges of the grass there. Oh boy. See if we can go around the block. But the way Flynn's looking, he's going to be taking care of business right away. He's walking along with his head down like that. He's like, all right, let's go. And of course, he's going to find a spot with deep grass. Flynn, here he is. Come. you. See if we can make it around the block. I don't like the high traffic area, but a little bit of change, a little bit of a change. Got the Canadian tuxedo on and gloves. So it is a little chilly out here. Come on, buddy, let's go. Surprised how many oak trees are down here. And we're south of the Pine Barrens. A mix of oak, whatever these pines are. Biden voters are left. Hyundai cars, Biden voters, yep. There are a couple of vehicles. And all kind of utility work they're gonna be doing. You got the street all marked off. Oh. Yeah, things taking care of business. Across the street here. Come on, let's go. No. Hey, come on. No. Come on. out this main road. The only nice thing about down here is you've got natural gas. Everybody's at their own well and septic, but you got natural gas. That's gonna wrap it up for today. Come on, buddy, let's go. The landscaping people, when they cut the grass, they dumped all the clippings instead of taking them away. I don't know why they don't take them away. Look, John, in the house. Good boy. I should gather some acorns to take back north, see if I can grow some, just store some movement over there. Yep. Tree rat. All right, bud. Take some, acorns back north too. I'd grow some oak trees, but by the time it grew, I'd be dead. All right, thanks for watching.